ITS Multiport Adriatic Gateway is an action implemented under the TEN-T program. It was selected at the Call for Proposals Motorways of the Sea 2010 and co-financed by the European Union. The consortium partnership includes Venice Port Authority as the promoter and coordinator of the action, the Italian Ministry for Transport's in-house company RAM, and other four ports of the Northern Adriatic: Ravenna Port Authority, Trieste Port Authority, Luca Coper, and Rijeka Port Authority as an associated partner. The ports of the Northern Adriatic, which see three member states involved, Italy, Slovenia, and Croatia, are part of the core network of the TEN-T. According to the new perspective, they are crossed by the Baltic-Adriatic corridor, the Scandinavian-Mediterranean corridor, and the Mediterranean one. Together, these five ports handle more than 100 million tons of waterborne cargo every year, mainly break bulk cargo, containers, cars, ores and minerals, fossil fuels, and chemicals. In this perspective, the ITS partners have joined to test the possibility of setting up a multi-port gateway for the North Adriatic ports. The prototype of a common e-platform intends to demonstrate the ability to support data interchange between port community systems and other information systems with the aim of increasing the efficiency of the motorways of the seas. However, the overall action is proving the ability of a group of different port realities to work in close cooperation to manage information and deliver services to sector operators.
The North Adriatic port have a very big chance. If they can cooperate, as they do want to cooperate, they can transform a geographic advantage into an economic advantage. The geographic advantage is that the North Adriatic, the Upper Adriatic, is well located on the main route, world route, from the Far East and Europe. And it can be the real gateway to Europe. But the condition is they have to reach a level of operation which is not what the current port are doing. So we have to merge our own ability and to have the five North Adriatic ports to work together. We can start from connecting our digital operation and then to move to the factual and the real one.
Four technical work packages represent the core of the action. Since there are organizational differences between the participating ports as well as different levels of computerization, the partners were focused first in the realization of preliminary studies to analyze the state of the art in ports as well as the future needs and development perspectives from an ICT point of view. Afterwards, the attention was pointed to the enhancement and the harmonization of port community systems to allow the subsequent creation of the e-platform prototype. The development work was concluded with validation activities. The key objective of the market study on the potential cargo capacity of the North Adriatic port systems in the container sector, carried out by MDS Transmodal Limited, was to verify the potentials of the region to attract container traffic until the year 2030, based on the involved ports' joint strengths and the likely future business environment. The geographic scope of the study was focused on partner ports' total worldwide foreland and European hinterland. The MDS team developed a demand simulation model that included an origin-destination matrix of containerized trade between the port hinterlands and the rest of the world. Based on the assumption that the European continental mainland container traffic will grow by about 70% between 2010 and 2030, the North Adriatic ports development potential scenario suggests that the ports of the North Adriatic shall collectively secure 6 million TEUs of traffic by the year 2030. The modeling confirms the hypothesis that only the combination of a larger port capacity with deeper water and improved rail freight infrastructure and services will provide the necessary synergies to reach the development potentials till the year 2030.
Glede na to, da se vsi skupaj zavedamo, da je kontejnerski promet dejansko trend panoge naše pristaniške, so imela vsa pristanišča Severnega Jadrana tudi velike načrte za povečanje svojih pristaniških zmogljivosti. Kontejnerski promet je seveda ključnega pomena tudi za koprsko pristanišče, ki ima trenutno v Severnem Jadranu svoj primat. kot tržni delež, saj ga obvladujemo več kot v 30%, v bodoče pa si prizadevamo še servisiranje vnaprej tako avstrijskega, mađarskega, slovaškega, češkega kot tudi bavarskega tržišča.
With finished works on the extended Adriatic Gate container terminal in 2013, including all necessary contents for customs, police offices, security companies and shipping agents, and acquisition of 24 million euro worth new operating equipment, and with the construction plans for the completely new container terminal in the western part of the harbor area called Zagreb Pier, we are getting more and more ahead with our modernization progress.
Through interviews with members of the port communities, an accurate and up-to-date port organization, port infrastructure and processes analysis was prepared. Such documents formed the basis for the identification of the technical requirements and standards for the creation of the prototype of the e-platform. Harmonization of port community systems of the participating ports was needed to enable the communication and data interchange between them. At the port of Ravenna, a port community system has been developed to interchange data and documents. The PCS is a platform accessible to all private operators and public authorities. It is interconnected with port community systems of other ports participating in the project, as well as with external public and private systems. With its services, the PCS enables to manage the customs cycle, reservations for pickup of import-directed containers, pre-announcements of trucks' arrivals at the container terminal, dispatch of communications to the port authority, crew lists for police border controls, passes for integral surveillance of port entrances.
The ITS Adriatic Multiport Gateway co-funded project, co-funded by the EU, allowed the Port of Ravenna Authority to build up a port community system which is now in use by the Port Community of Ravenna. The main services developed include data interchange from the port operators with the customs single window, and a pack of services which allow the operators to give information to the port authority, both on the key operation side and on the security side. Further developments are now to be studied.
In Venice, most of the planned developments of LOGIS, the Venice Port Community System, have been completed and other implementations are in progress. The most important fully implemented actions consist of the management of standard ESPO model statistics, information about arrivals and departures of the North Adriatic ports, dangerous goods data, crew list and passenger list, ship certificates. In the meantime, the main actions in progress are the improvement of EDI between LOGIS and the information systems of the port operators, an analysis for the integration between LOGIS and PMIS, the National Maritime Single Window. Thanks to the ITS Adriatic Multiport project, Trieste Port Authority had the opportunity to create synergies in the ICT area, in particular between resources invested in the automation of operations of the three points, represented by the black box system, and the resources invested in the logistics and customs segment. In the framework of Activity 3, a new core of the port PCS has been developed that will become the central point of computerized port operations.
Il progetto ITS Multiport Gateway ha dato una grande opportunità all'autorità portuale di Trieste di dotarsi di un Port Community System, cioè di un sistema informatico che è in grado di scambiare informazioni con gli operatori. È una grossa occasione di sviluppo per il porto, che ricordo essere un porto franco e che aveva già delle procedure particolari in tema doganale. In questo modo noi abbiamo ulteriormente ampliato la base informatica di scambio dati, sostanzialmente raggiungendo un grado di sviluppo e di coinvolgimento pari a quello che hanno gli altri porti.
The granted interoperability will enable to work horizontally, connecting existing modules as the ones that enable access control with those that will be developed in the future. Moreover, for what regards vertical integration, the port of Trieste will be able to interchange data with the systems of the customs and the maritime authorities. The Activity 3 also brought the opportunity to abandon all paper procedures for a complete computerization. It is now possible to receive and send data on dangerous goods, crew list, passenger list and many others directly in the XML format using ad hoc web services.
L'attività 3 del progetto europeo ITS ha consentito all'autorità portuale di Trieste di poter espandere quello che era il nucleo del PCS esistente. Parliamo del sistema Black Box, che è un sistema che garantisce alle merci che transitano all'interno del punto franco una totale gestione automatizzata. A questo punto si è reso necessario dotarci di un PCS che oggi ci consente finalmente di rendere la Black Box un modulo di un mondo molto più ampio. Questo mondo molto più ampio ci garantisce oggi di generare e poter scambiare con la ID Platform dati che prima gestivamo in maniera completamente cartacea. Oggi siamo nelle condizioni, per fortuna, di poter garantirci automazione totale dei processi e di cominciare un processo lento e auspicabile di poter interagire finalmente con i sistemi doganali della Capitaneria di Porto centrali e pian piano di poter risalire verso operatori logistici internazionali e verso quelle che saranno le nuove banche dati della Comunità Europea.
In the framework of the activity, Luca Koper focused in particular on the standardization of the messaging system through the creation of a prototype of an EDI center to support direct communication between ship owners and the Koper Port Community System. After its full implementation, the EDI center will contribute to a faster, smoother and easier communication.
U okviru projekta smo uspostavili prototip EDI centra, centar koji omogućava međunarodno neposredno komuniciranje z ladjarji po EDIFACT standardu. V prvi fazi bo projekt pokrival ladijski del, v drugem in tretjem koraku pa bo projekt pokril kopenski del. Predvidoma bomo z prototipom začeli v novem letu.
The fantastic opportunity to learn from our competitors and at the same time cooperating with them enabled us for future implementing the technology that would create dialogue between the various ITS systems operating in the Adriatic ports.
The aim of the e-platform prototype that was designed and developed in the framework of Activity 4 is to demonstrate the ability to communicate and establish data flows between port community systems of the Northern Adriatic. The prototype is based on the IBM Stirling B2B integrator software. The prototype enables sharing of the documents using standardized formats like XML, UN, EDIFACT, email and so forth. The partners manage to exchange a set of information such as the berthing plan, information on ship itineraries, ship certificates, crew and passenger lists, information on container traffic, custom manifest and dangerous goods manifest, as well as statistical data on traffic. The Activity 5 consisted in the implementation of the prototype of a common platform based on the development of a web portal for data sharing, integrated with the enhanced local port community systems and with the EDI application. The activity was concluded with the development of the final assessment on the overall potential impact of the new system for the North Adriatic community. The ITS Multiport Gateway Action, as a first European project that witnesses the participation of all Northern Adriatic ports, is confirming the ability of the five ports to cooperate. And this surely can be a way to fulfill the conditions needed to accomplish the development potentials of this macro region.